Hey guys, it's Wednesdays with David. So, wow, that was really stereotypically gay. I'm sorry, guys. Anyways, you may notice I'm wearing a hat. Just put your paws up. And I can't remember the name of this character. Beaker. There we go. From Muppets. I got this when I was in Disney World. So I figured I'd wear it because I want to. I'm going to be really warm this summer and look really hot. So, that's good. And then yesterday I went to H&M and bought these wonderful shoes, but I kind of feel like Rebecca Bloomwood from Confessions of a Shopaholic, because I don't know what the hell I'm going to wear these with. It's like I just bought them because they were cute. I don't know. Anyways, this week we are talking about schools and what is our school life going to be like. Excuse me, sorry, I just burped salty onion chips and Mountain Dew. Alright, and we're moving on, and we're back. Okay, so I'm going to college as a freshman at Webster University, which is, and then my classes. I have on Mondays and Wednesdays 4 classes, and on Tuesdays and Thursdays 2 classes, and 2 classes on Friday. So, Mondays, I have Introduction to Music, which is going to be easy, Composition, which is writing, Concert Choir, and Communication and Education, which I have no idea what the hell that means. And then on Tuesdays and Thursdays, I have Lights, Sound, and Electricity, and Pursuit of Happiness. And on Friday, I just have Composition and Concert Choir. So school this year will basically be like the party life for me. Except, don't worry, I'm not going to do anything weird. So, yeah. And that's about all I really have to talk about, because like, I already know my schedule. I hope I get to meet a lot of really cool new people. I probably will. And, so yeah, that's about it. And, anyway, a few more things before I get to my song of the week. I just had my birthday party Saturday, and that was a lot of fun. And, there will be videos posted as soon as I get it from my friend's friend. It's being recorded, you're doing Bad Romance. Really cool. And then my birthday is coming up, and my birthday is next week. It's someday between the 14th to the 20th. So it could be the 14th, the 15th, 16th, the 17th, the 18th, 19th, or the 20th. If you want to guess, you cannot be Facebook friends with me, because my birthday's on that. But yeah, you're going to have to guess this week, and just post a comment on my video, and whatever day you guess right. If you guess it right, I will subscribe to you, I will mention you in the next video next week, and I will mention you on my channel. Glad this person, because I guess my birthday correctly. So, and then songs of the week. I have 4 this week. And that's just because it's the 4th. Don't worry, like once you get to like 25 weeks, I'm not gonna play 25 songs. It's just because these 4 songs are really good. The first song is You Make Me Feel by Toby Starship. 2 summers ago I went through a huge Toby Starship phase. I bought their new album Hot Man. And so like I'm a really big fan of them, and I heard this song and I was like, it's really good. Listen to that. Second song is If I Ruled the World by Big Time Rush. I went and saw their concert last week. It was really good. And I heard this song for the first time and I really loved it. So I recommend getting that. The third song is Top of the World featuring Dev by the Cataracts. It's a really dancey song, it's really good. And the fourth song is from the hit TV show Ant Farm. Well, I mean, it's not a hit right now, but it's really good. I really like it, so if you haven't watched it, watch it. It's on Disney Channel. I'm a big Disney Channel nerd. And her song, China Ann McClain, the main TV star of that show, her first single is Dynamite, which is originally a Tayo Cruz song, but it's like redone, and it's really good. So I recommend listening to those 4 songs. And I will see you guys next Wednesday when I tell you what day my birthday is. All right, bye.